Actually, I did not just bubble that. Okay, it is time to continue the race to Twine. And we almost halfway there to Stonewood. And in real time, I did this in one day. But in your guys' time, I did this in like a week. Do a double upload in one day, but I don't know what I'm gonna do. Okay, let's start this. We have a lot of stuff to do. First, we're still working on getting Razor. Still trying to get the promotional, trying to get the hoverboard. I already did this much missions. Okay, this is gonna be like 20 minutes. And then we got home base storm shield defense 4. Amazing. And we have a Candy Valley Kid in our team. Or no, early Twine. Whatever one you wanna go with. Come on, team. He's literally one hit. What the heck? Thank freaking Christ. I'm about to go insane. Okay, finally we did a boss fight. And we are now level 13. Almost level 14 in Battlebreakers. Okay, hero defense. So let's build this Crystal Forge. Upgrade it. Let's do this. Okay.
Another one.
Perfect. Perfecto. Perfecto. Okay, let's see what we've got. Oh, yes! Battlebreaker's machine. Perfect.
Survivor in danger!
Oh yeah, I want to go enter the ninja, so... How am I not getting the shielding data? Oh, maybe I have to shoot them? Shut up. To do a soldier mission too.
Life saved.
Yeah. rip.
Good save.
Good save.
Survivor in danger.
He's got just one. Okay, perfect. That's 2 out of 5 on Jess's part.
Another saved life.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask.
Ooh.
I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit. Survivor in danger.
Okay, Kyle,
too. Ah, you make it. Survivor in danger.
Okay. I gotta find it. Oh, yeah. Is he actually looking for it, or is he just like freaking running around like a dummy?
We're gonna need a bigger base.
Goodness gracious, we almost found all of them in 8 minutes. It's record breaking. Well, not almost found all of them. We're freaking destroying the house, dude. We're freaking saving survivor after survivor. Probably thinks that I can and could. Freaking hell.
Survivor in danger! Alright! Survivor in danger!
Here they come!
Can someone help me out with this dummy?
You are the best.
Bro, the only time we freaking die.
Keep up the good work.
Too many of them, dude. Bro, she's about to freaking take the dive, dude. Don't do it!
Aw, you make it.
Oh, she walked into it like a dummy. God, I hate some of these survivors, dude. Great. Another dude down here of who was already rescued. No, it looked like he was. Okay, we're chilling then. Three more dudes. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. What's over here? What's over here? Oh god.
Survivor in danger!
Oh, survivor. Okay. I got eight on me. I got two on me, so that's eight.
They've got me surrounded! I don't wanna die!
Is he standing there? I don't wanna die! Okay, there's the last one. Oh, please don't be medkit guy. God.
Thank you. I was getting worried.
Oh.
I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it.
Medkit's like, bro, are you that lazy? Check your map for the location of the medkit. In front of you, dude. Oh my god, I want. This dude, bro. This freaking dude.
Saving lives.
That's 8 out of 9. Did one die? Okay, I'm gonna explore this entire map to do the Outlander mission. Oh yeah, right. What about that Enter the Ninja? Oh, I need 6 more kills, dude. There's one dude. Oh! Okay, there's 3 dudes here. Dummy. There we go, got him. That quest is done and done. Yes, we did. It's a bully girl. Complete merchandise constructor. It's cool. Is that dead? Oh. Ooh, okay, there she is. Okay, don't be dumb. Don't be dumb. You're literally the only one. You're the last one. Complete the mission.
You only 5 minutes left. Keep up the good work. You saved everyone.
Yes, we did.
You've got a little time left. Why not do some resourcing?
Because it's Gucci like that. What in the world was this guy trying to do here? Twine doesn't love some background noise. Hey, dude. Aw, boo, that kid left. Stuff 343. Okay, now what are we gonna do for 3 minutes? There's a present over here. Okay, what's everything on lock? Mission Defender 103. Okay, love Defender. Mechanical parts. And that scammer. We got 2 minutes left. I collected everything on the map. So we're just chilling out.
2 minutes before I have to pull you out.
Some time. I'm gonna get level 15 for this one. Cannot tell me I'm about to teleport my last one. Let's just chill, hand loose, and just default dance all day till we die, baby. Okay, how long does this default dance go by? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It goes for 7 in-game seconds. Shielders? Nah, no shielder husk.
Here it comes.
Oh, we got
30
four.
Seconds left.
Okay. For 20, that's a little less than expected. I thought I would at least get like 7 from this mission, but okay. Letdowns happen. Can't really stop them. Ooh, okay, we're getting some ammo. Okay, I think it's time. I switched that out for a breacher. As much as I don't think it's a good idea. Upgrade. Marketplace, some lockpicks won't hurt. Always want to go for lockpicks. Can you hear us a little bit? Oh, okay.
That storm was aiming for those people. That can't be right, can it?
We're looking for someone who might know. If you pick up any broadcasts up there, send them my way.
Hey, Commander, I was letting some samples process and practicing my sweeping arpeggios. And then it hit me! Amplifiers! With that shield of yours, you don't always need more power, you just need bigger speakers, metaphorically speaking. Attach an amplifier to that shield of yours, crank up the gain, little signal reverb, you'll be blasting to the bleachers in no time!
Okay, I see what you're saying. It sounds a little dangerous.
Only if you think about it.
Uh-oh, here we go. Oh yeah, let's just frame all this stuff before I regret it. Perfect. Okay.
Am I gonna get superpowers?
No. You wish. Put them in my collection book. Okay. Okay, actually, let's start beating around the bush and let's start this thing. Great trolls. Also bring amplifiers into play, so this is gonna be amazing. Oh good. Boss fight. Here we go. SSD 4. Let's do this, boys. accidentally mute up my mic, and I couldn't find out for a little bit. But hey, who cares? My team is kicking butt, bro. In Battle Breakers right now.
I think we're ready to take things to the next level. Lars is right. To increase our shield power, we need to install an amplifier. I've marked some locations on your map. Choose where you'd like to install your amplifier. Nice work. Build defenses around the amplifier. As part of your defenses, you're gonna need some help. Let's talk about the defender we recruited. Your defenders are standing by to help you defend your storm shield. You'll need some supplies. Let me send some now. Way to go!
Thank you.
Defenders can help you protect the storm shield during combat. Let's add a defender now. When you're ready to summon a defender, place a defender trap on a floor piece you've built. Use the trap to summon your defender. Select a defender, then select a weapon. Melee weapons for melee defenders. Guns and ammo for everyone else. Once your defender is properly armed, they're ready to fight. Use the trap to summon your defender. Select a defender, then select a weapon. Make sure to give your defender some ammo. Nicely done. When you leave your storm shield, your defenders go home too. When the mission is over, your gun and any unused ammo will be returned to your inventory. Don't forget to make sure your defenders are on duty and ready for action before each fight. When you're ready to defend your amplifier and your storm shield, head to the storm shield console.
Ready for action!
Prepare for an attack from the south.
This monster is a freaking let me smash, dude. Dude, bro. No, you ain't gonna smash.
Smash that face! Smash that face! Yeah.
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the west.
I almost killed one of them. Oh frick. Good defenders, please.
break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the west.
Please be a woman here. Okay, we just completed SSD 4, Stonewood.
You killed it out there!
I agree. Nice work, Commander. Whoa, check out the map. According to preliminary scans, the area we just discovered is crawling with husks. But it's also loaded with treasure! And presumably terrified survivors. Let's get out there and wreck this beautiful base!
I've been robbed!
Who are you?
Oh yeah, I'm Dennis. Ken rescued me and my girlfriend Summer from a bunch of husks. Then Penny rescued me a different time. Drake pulled me out of a jam once.
Maybe you should stop sneaking out of home base?
You sound just like Kyle, Penny, Ken, Izza, Jess, Sarah Hazard, the Ski Mask Twins, and that Viking.
Oh no! I've been robbed!
Get in line.
Oh, pardon me. I did not know there was a line.
I've been robbed.
Don't worry. We've established a line.
Oh, good. As long as there's a queue. Okay, Commander. We need to get to the bottom of this.
Okay, that's the weirdest mission. Let's see what we got here. Tutorial quest. Thank you. then, guys. I think that's the end of the video. Don't forget to hang. Don't forget to hang me. Don't forget to cuff him. Don't forget to hang me.